Cat C15 diesel engines are a very popular engine amongst our customer base. Over time, we noticed similar questions related to common cylinder head problems in this engine. Today, we'll cover those symptoms, why it's happening, and what solutions we have for you. So the common symptoms that we hear are losing coolant, compression in the cooling system, fluid in the exhaust, compression leak or chirp under load, white smoke coming from your pipes, sludge under your oil fill cap, or overheating. Why is that related to the C15 cylinder head? Well, if the cooling system fails or the engine's losing coolant, it cannot properly maintain its safe operating temperature, leading to excessive heat and cracks to form in the cylinder head. Compression in the cooling system doesn't allow water to circulate properly, which results in overheating. HHP offers the 20R2646 C15 cylinder head, brand new with valves. Be sure to like this video and smash the subscribe button to stay up to date with HHP on YouTube. If you have any questions about today's video, submit a comment below, chat with us on highwayandheavyparts.com, or you can talk to me or any of the service techs at Highway and Heavy Parts at 844-447-1453. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.